Hey guys, so today I'm gonna play as Inteleon and show you guys how good this Pokemon is. Let's check it out, alright? Alright. Oh, so we got Umbreon. Go with Inteleon. Umbreon and Inteleon. That rhymes. So does Glaceon. So we got, alright, this is not bad, not a bad team. Got one all arounder, one defender, two attackers, and a speedster. Oh, so you guys know what I'm using. I'm using 6 green, 6 yellow, choice specs, shell bow, and the twisted spell. Make sure to get 20 special attack. I'll show it in the screen what I'm using in the boost emblems. Just watch out for lowering your special attack. You can do 6 green and 6 black. That's fine too. But the thing is that that's, I think it's plus 8 special attack. But with the green and the white, 6 green and 6 white, you get plus 20 special attack. Now if you don't have Lugia, you're not going to be able to do it. Believe me, Lugia took me forever to get as a boost emblem. So the good thing about Inteleon is that when it's solvable, it has a tearful look and water gun, which water gun is so amazing. As a first move, what you get in water gun, you get basically, what is that solvo doing? Alright, so what you get with water gun is a good move that it's like the splash damage. It doesn't just hit one Pokemon. Oh no, Absol, no. Run Absol. So water gun does give good coverage. Glaceon, nice. Took out. Oh no, oh my god, what am I doing? Alright, so there we go. And since I have tearful look plus the critical hit chance, you can do big damage. Big damage with the first move. Look at that. You saw that? That took out like a ton of HP from him. Look at that. That move clears. It eliminates Pokemon. Inteleon eliminates Pokemon. What I like about this Pokemon too is that you can escape pretty good with this Pokemon. And you kinda have to. You kinda have to jump around, move around. You know, trying to avoid the enemy. Okay. Liquidation is definitely way better than Snipe Shot, in my opinion. way, way better than Slamshot. For the simple fact... Oh no. For the single fact that Snipe Shot, you only get three shots, which do massive damage. You can eliminate Pokemon in one shot. With one shot. But with Liquidation, you can hit the Pokemon for multiple critical hits. But with the thing with Snipeshot is that you're not always gonna get a super. I don't know what was Glaceon doing. I was sleeping. That's what I was doing. But there we go. But with Liquidation, it's a better secure than Snipeshot. Snipeshot, you have to hope it hits, and it lets Snipeshot alerts the enemy team where you're gonna shoot. So unless they're not paying attention, super oblivious, or just cares, I'm gonna get hit with this sniper and it won't affect me. Oh my god. Yes. Oh, it's over. It's over for you, Wigglytuff. It's over. Snorlax, you're next. This is what I love about... Oh, no. That's the one thing. I should have used the Unite before. But that's the thing. Inteleon eliminates defenders. Like, Umbreon is broken right now. I have no issues dealing with an Umbreon, with Inteleon. Now, face to face, I'm gonna lose. But if I'm at a safe distance, not getting hit, and able to avoid... There we go. Secure, yes. See, that's what I'm talking about. Liquidation is an amazing secure. Snipeshot, you have to be precise. You can't. No. Team, no. See, Inteleon was using his Unite very smart. If I was the same level as him, I would have not have survived. But I'm two levels ahead of him, so we're good with that. Alright, level 13. Let me go help the Eevees up there. My game scratched. Oh, never mind. Alright. What I like about Inteleon as well is that you can allow your team to you know what, I do not want to be a part of this. I knew it. I shouldn't have been a part of it. I don't know why I was involved. I just monkey see, monkey do. Don't do what I just did. It's gonna embarrass yourself. Oh, Inteleon's right over there, guys. We're not gonna stop Inteleon. I'll take care of him. James Bond style. Come on, let's just get rid of Rayquaza right here. Yeah, amazing secure, guys. Awesome, awesome team. So I'm telling you, Inteleon, you can't be full of attackers. If you're full of attackers, you're not gonna have a good time with Inteleon. For the simple reason, you're not gonna have a good time with Inteleon. I just lost track. But yeah, if you're trying to be a brawler, I might die. You might lose this. You might lose this because of me. I might have lost this because of me. But as you guys saw, Inteleon is an amazing secure. He is amazing. You just try to avoid the enemy as much as you can. If you're Inteleon, you're probably gonna have the most kills, the most damage as well, tons of critical hits. They tell everybody good job. I did good. So yeah, that's Inteleon. He is not broken. I think Inteleon, he's in a good place. They could beef him up a little bit by helping Snipeshot a little bit. Liquidation is the best for sure. Acrobatics over Felslinger 100%. And if your special attack is super high, you're gonna have zero issues. Just play Inteleon and you will not be disappointed. I promise you. Just avoid being in the middle of a brawl. You know, kind of lay back, use liquidation, use a snipe shot. Before, you must use acrobatics or try to hide behind walls and get those blue gems charged up, so you can hit land critical hits back to back, and you're gonna do massive damage against other opponents. Well, that's it. See y'all later in the next video.